हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन एग्जांपल बाय कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड. सी हियर वन एग्जांपल. 5x² - 4x - 3 = 0. हियर वन चेंज इज देयर दैट कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर इज नॉट 1. हियर 5 इज देयर. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू मेक द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर 1. फॉर दैट वी हैव टू डिवाइड ईच टर्म बाय 5. सो आफ्टर dividing 5, here we will get x square. We'll write here dividing we get So we make the coefficient of x square 1. After that, same steps we have to do. First, third term we have to take right hand side. X square minus 4 upon 5x is equal to 3 upon 5. Okay. Now we have to find the third term by the formula. Third term is equal to 1 half coefficient of x, that is negative 4 upon 5 bracket square. So 2 ones are 2, negative 2 upon 5 bracket square, that is 4 upon 25. So this we have to, third term we have to add both the side, left hand side also and right hand side also. So x square minus 4 upon 5 x plus 4 upon 25. Here also we will add 3 upon 5 plus 4 upon 25. Now it is an expansion of which bracket? X plus x minus 2 upon 5 bracket square. This is the expansion of x minus 2 upon 5 bracket square. Suppose we will expand, see what we will get. X square 2 into x into 2 upon 5, that is negative 4 upon 5x plus 4 upon 25. Now here answer is denominator 25. 5 5s are, so 15. 15 plus 4, 19. Here we will get 19 upon 25. Next, taking square root both the side. X minus 2 upon 5 is equal to plus or minus root 19 upon 5. Therefore, roots are x is equal to 2 upon 5 plus 19 upon 5 or 2 upon 5 minus root 19 upon 5. This we can write like this way also. 2 plus root 19 upon 5 or 2 minus root 19 upon 5. See the example again. Here the example is different because coefficient of x square is not 1. Here 5 was there. That's why what we did, we divide by 5 to each term. After dividing we got here x square minus 4 upon 5x minus 3 upon 5 is equal to 0. After doing that we have to find a third term. We have find here third term that added both the side. After adding in the both the side, we got this answer. X minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 19 upon 25. Next, taking square root both the side, we got this answer. And the roots are 2 plus root 19 upon 5 and 2 minus root 19 upon 5. Just see once. Thank you.